Hello, my name is Volker Ditscher. I'm Director Global Sales Track and Trace at Vipotech. And I would like to show you one of our highlight applications. Our valued customer, Böhringer Ingelheim, was kind enough to give us permission to film in their packaging center. Beside of other realized applications, this implementation shows our TQS HCA for serialization and the aggregation scope as an integration kit in the Pesta case packer. Our action starts with the product infeed of packed folding boxes. Our customer especially appreciates the simple operation of all components via one central HMI. In the first step, the TQS HCA prints and verifies the data matrix codes on the boxes. Böhringer Ingelheim is especially satisfied with the high quality of the print and the system's reliability. However, for this video, we manipulated a few boxes to demonstrate the holistic process. Here you can see how the faulty printed boxes are rejected. The good ones then run over the weighing conveyor, where for example the presence of the leaflet is checked based on the weight. If the difference is too big, we reject them into the second bin. All this of course happens very fast and enables a throughput of up to 400 pieces per minute. The next station is the case packer, where we create the parent-child relationship of different packaging levels. The machine groups the boxes in lines and therefore creates layers, which it then transfers to the carton. The camera of our seamless integrated system, called TQS CPOEM, not only captures the codes for the system to combine them, it also checks for mix-ups, which could be caused due to manual reintroduction. In case of an incorrect code, which we again manipulated here, the system ejects the products for the operator to review. In this case, a carton consists of two layers of boxes and is forwarded to the next station once it is filled. A special feature we had to consider for this project is the highly advanced and complex transport system through which the carton passes before we finally apply the label. We therefore provide the carton with a temporarily active code so that we can identify it on its way to the final labeling station. When it arrives there, the system scans this code, attaches and scans the label, and overrides the temporary code with the final code of the label. I hope you enjoyed this short introduction of our traceable quality system. A special thanks to our customer Böhringer Ingelheim for allowing us to demonstrate this application. My team and I will be happy to customize this modular solution also to your individual requirements. Please feel free to send me an email at volker.ditscher@vipotech.com. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.